Hey guys, what's going on? It's Max here, and today I'm bringing you guys a pretty insane gameplay. It's a 169-1 gameplay, playing some Ground War Domination on the map Raid. Now in this gameplay, I was using the PDW in Raid, I know, original, right? Like, seriously, you haven't seen many of those before, but in all seriousness, I'm sorry that it is the same thing that you see from a lot of YouTubers, including me, but nevertheless, I think this is a sick gameplay, and I just had to share it with you guys. Because a 169-1 gameplay is just something that you cannot not post on YouTube. So hopefully you guys do enjoy. I actually went nuclear in this gameplay, which is a 30-gun streak, in case you did not know. And I also got 107 kills in the first round, which is pretty sick, if you ask me. Because that's a 100-plus in one round, and especially the first round, because a lot of people just save up the kill streaks for the second round and just call them in right at the beginning. And that's really easy to get 100 kills in the second round. But in the first round, that's definitely a lot more challenging because you just start the game off with nothing. So it was a pretty sick scoreline, just a dirty game overall. And also, I got a 118 kill streak as well. So there's so many good things about this gameplay that I just had to share with you guys. So hopefully you guys do enjoy. I was playing solo. Actually, I was playing with a subscriber, as you see there. Just one subscriber, so I was pretty much solo. And thankfully, my randoms weren't that bad. But also, the other team was really bad as well. So I was able to pull off this gameplay somehow. We ended up winning 200-74. So this gameplay could have gone, I think it was another 2 minutes. I think it ended around 8 minutes long, so I definitely could have gotten the 200 plus if the game lasted to 10 minutes. And maybe if I was running the Lodestar, I definitely could have gotten the 200 plus, which would have been pretty sick to get a 200 plus on Xbox on a non-boosted, reverse boosted account, which would have been sick, but unfortunately I was not able to get it. But still pretty cool, and I'm psyched that I got this gameplay. I was actually playing on my main account. I wasn't planning on my second account just because I'd like to rank up my main account, and I'm almost Prestige Master now. I think I was 10th Prestige in this game. So that was why I was using the PDWs, because I just Prestiged and I was a low rank. So I think I only had the PDW and the MP7 unlocked for the SMGs. So that's why I was using it, and I was just ranking up, trying to do well, and I got this gameplay. And the thing that I hate about YouTube now is that people actually reverse boost and like make their stats really bad and get these noob lobbies. I don't know how I got this lobby, because my stats are actually pretty good on this account, and I'm on Xbox too. I think my KD is around like 2.6, and my score per minute is like 630, and I actually got this gameplay in this lobby somehow, which was weird, but I got it, and it was just a sick lobby, and I did really well in it. My teammates triple cap pretty much most of the game, so that's why I ended up soon, but nevertheless, I am still just pumped about this gameplay. I was shaking after I got it. Took me like a couple games rather, to stop shaking. It's because I was so psyched that I got this. And my one death, I think, was from a guy who shock charged me. He shock charged me, and then I couldn't kill him just because I had dexterity on. I'll talk about my class setup in a second. But I got shock charged, and that was my one death. I think I was 52-1 or 52-0, and then I died from a guy that shock charged me, and he was able to shoot me because I wasn't using tactical mask, which was stupid. I hate shock charges so much; it just pissed me off. I don't know about you guys, but I hate those things so much. They're so annoying, and that was the only reason why I died. And imagine if this gameplay was flawless, I would have probably pooped my pants. But I ended up dying from that homo. But about my class, I was using the PDW with silencer and fast mags, which is definitely the best setup for the PDW. I know I said I like to use silencer and laser sight, but silencer and fast mag is definitely the best. You don't really need laser sight on it, and fast mag just makes you reload a lot faster, especially since it's a pretty slow reload in the first place, and it already has a big clip in the first place. So reloading fast with a big clip is just a perfect combination, and this gun is just a beast. It's definitely the best SMG in the game. I love it. And also, my perks are Flak Jacket, Hardline, Scavenger, and Dexterity. That is the normal perk setup for me when I use SMGs, just because it's a sick setup, because the Hardline allows you to get your score streaks really fast. I recommend using Hardline on every single one of your classes. It's a really great perk in this game. And also, I was using Flak Jacket just because I like to go for the flags a lot, and also just like going in the enemy spawn, and a lot of times there's explosives, like bouncing Bettys, what else, claymores, nades, C4s, all that shit. It's so powerful, and I hate dying from it, so that's why I like throwing on Flak Jacket. And also I got Scavenger with my C4s, which is a sick setup just because you can keep replenishing your C4s. I got so many kills with my C4, and I always do it. It's just a great equipment, a great setup in general, because I can just get so many kills, and it's just a sick setup. Also, I'm using Dexterity. I died. The one reason why I died is because I wasn't using Tactical Mask, but I probably would have died like four or five other times if I wasn't using Dexterity, because a lot of times I was rushing and I came up against these enemies and I was able to pull up my sights faster, and also I was hopping over things and killing people with Dexterity, and it's just a really great perk. That is definitely one of the best perks to rush with, Dexterity is, so I strongly recommend you use it, and it's just a great perk to use in general. Now, my score streaks were VSAT, Dogs, and Swarm, pretty much the generic setup, just because everyone always uses them, and it's just a really great setup to get all your score streaks. If I was using Lodestar, like I said before, could have got the 200+, but I like having VSAT just to know where all the enemies are, and I just like to be safe with the VSAT just so I know where all the enemies are and make sure I don't die off my kill streak, stuff like that. But that was probably also the reason why my teammates shovel capped all game, just because they knew where the enemies are and they felt like they could capture the flag without getting killed, stuff like that. VSAT just makes the makes your teammates capture the flags and triple cap, which is really annoying, but I like it, so I mean, it's whatever. And that is pretty much it, guys. Hopefully you guys did enjoy the video. I have nothing else to talk about, so that's the end of the video. Thank you so much for watching. Let me know if you had any questions or had any suggestions in the comment section below. And if you could leave a like on this video, I'd really appreciate that. If we could get it to like maybe 80 likes, that'd be really cool. Thanks so much for your support. And subscribe if you're new, remember. And I am signing out. Peace.